Why was Biggie next? Hanky said he would take attention off his brother. Was it aimed against Puffy to take away his most valuable asset? Or was it just that the killing machine was in place and the killing couldn't stop? We went back to Orange County to see ex-detective Russell.
He's looking like Daddy right there.
He did all of the groundwork on the Biggie murder. So tell me, was...
Oh, don't do that, buddy.
He's the main source of information, and his information was worthy of follow-up. And when I tried to follow up on that information, I was stopped.
Come on, away from the curtains.
Go any further.
This what is that? Was on what is that?
Here, grab him.
Russell was then removed from the case. It affected him very deeply.
It almost took my life, but it was my kids that actually saved me. Okay? And it hurt. I was betrayed by my own department because of the core values that,
buddy?
That the Los Angeles Police Department preached from day one. Honesty, integrity.